This is cool, Brits.
Please, my son is trapped. 887 White Beach Lane. Someone get to 887 White Beach Lane.
Mrs. Cobrance.
Best we call it a night here.
Another 5 or 10 minutes, everyone will have seen the statue.
All right, but let's get him through as quickly as we can.
Probably be a good idea if you went home, Kathy. We can close up here.
I should see it through to the end.
Mrs. Williams, there's nothing more to do here. Let me take you home.
A little annoying, but you're right. Would you please take him?
Yes, ma'am.
I'll call you tomorrow, Kathy.
Andy, I don't even know if you can hear me. I'm sorry that I didn't come for you, that I wasn't there. Andy, please understand. I have to stay here. The fog is moving inland, away from the beach. Towards Antonio Bay.
Do you like listening to some music?
Sure.
It's moving faster now. Up Regent Avenue, up to the end of Small House Road.
What's that?
It's just hitting the outskirts of town. Broad Street. Clay Street. Nick! Richardsville Pike up to Beacon Hill is the only clear road.
Up to the church. If you can get out of town, get to the old church. Now the junction at 101 is cut off. If you can get out of town, get to the old church. It's the only place left to go. Get to the old church on Beacon Hill.
He cut us off!
Where is it?
Right behind us in the driveway.
Oh, wait, inside.
There's a study in back. I'll show you the way. Come on.
Here. Come on. Give me that.
Sweeping inland. It's almost like a wall across the east end of town.
What journal?
I don't know.
Where,
it's
Kirsch.
Father, where's the journal?
What are you talking about?
Oh, where's the journal?
It's in there.
Over by the window?
It can do us no good now.
It's all we've got. If anything happens, just lock the door.
Get back. Shut the door.